Hello everyone, my name is Amina, welcome to Amos React. Now in this video, I'd like to call My Little Pony, Skrillex, the Elfridge, episode 14. I'm truly sorry about the episode 13, I can't react to it. So, yeah, my apologies. So, the episode 14 was about those dresses. Maybe let's find a way to select for us. Get out. You see this back and watch the glow response. You can start this in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, me by Hasbro. No, I'm just kidding.
You're such a silly kitty. Yes, you are. And yes, you are, silly kitty. You are so silly that...
Hey, Birdie.
Oh, hey, Twilight. do you want to buy a dress?
Yes.
No.
What?
Okay. This is something uniquely about this. Skrillex, the Elfridge, okay.
I would like to buy a dress for the Grand Galloping Gallop. Oh, yes. that's coming up, isn't it? Kinda. Still a few months. Well, I should make you the best dress ever. You will look absolutely gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
Yes, you're the best of my friends. I'll have it done by Monday, I think. Wow, really? Thanks.
Okay.
So, you're a fashion critic, right? Yes, yeah, it is. Cool. Yeah, I hope it goes well. Thank you, Twilight. I'm really excited for it.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll see you later then.
See ya. I'll see you later. Sorry about that. Okay. This is going to look ridiculous. So, onto that voice.
You know, you would literally feel the cruel, icy chill of death. Leave when Celestia comes in. Alright, get it. You don't have to keep telling me, so...
My, that annoying dog.
Serious.
I was joking. Sparkle on your back. No. But... Okay.
Yeah, I guess. So my question is, can you create a system? What are you talking about? Let's say you have a kid, and you name her Ruler Equestrian. She would get her key mark based on her name, which would be like Equestrian or Hook or something. And then that would be your talent. She would rule Equestrian. That's... No. You know, you can ask yourself a lot of problems that way. Name a kid, inventor of the cure of Pokemon. And then when he grows up,
I have no idea what's going on. A few days later, oh no.
I look at you and I wonder, who am I? Well, Rarity, you're a traitor. Yeah, you are, and now you're gonna do it again.
What would your father say? My father isn't here right now. Or is he? Wait, what? He's here? No, I'm just messing with you. Oh, I bet he would say, Rarity, you're not a very good person there. No, well... Well, he'd probably say something worse than that. Yeah, well, I'm kind of limited on the vocabulary that you've learned here, and I don't really have much to work with. Hey, Rarity, you okay in there? You haven't been out for days. Shut up, Mirror Rarity. No, you shut up. No, you shut up. I can't. I don't need you, because
I'll be talking to you. What is
going on? Rarity, are you talking to a mirror? No.
Yes.
Yes, she is. Shut up, Rarity. Okay, you are officially losing it. Seriously, what's wrong? Says, I don't want to talk about it. Rarity, we're your friend. Just leave me alone. Rarity, come on. You've been locked in your room for days. I can handle this on my own. Besides, you wouldn't understand. It isn't healthy to keep this stuff bottled up, Rarity. Whatever it is, you can tell us. No, I can't. Rarity, you tell us right now, or I will bust down this door. Fine. You really want to know? Yes. Fine.
Did they actually really been editing? Gosh.
Jesus,
ouch.
Why? Yeah, Rarity, your dress looks great. You don't need to change. That's not what she said. I meant me! But we're not even wearing anything. You know, a dress isn't really something you should fuss about, Rarity.
Guys, she's not talking about a dress.
You've been a changeling this whole time?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Why didn't you tell us?
Because it's not my life anymore. I came to Ponyville to get away from that. To be myself.
Be yourself. By pretending to be a unicorn?
Oh, God.
Back to basic.
Fluttershy, no, it doesn't mean
onto my t-shirt. Sorry about that.
Changeling. She's a changeling. I don't read the script for one day and this happens?
Oh, I get it now. Fluttershy is a changeling. I knew it.
No, she's a bird. Birdie is the changeling.
Wait.
It's really simple. I mean, what am I? Am I a monster?
I'm not a monster.
Everyone, shut up. Let's just hear her out. Hear her out. I don't think so. But we can't trust her.
Okay.
No.
Come on.
Let's
Jesus.
Give her a chance. Okay, Rarity. Please explain.
Okay.
Please.
Please.
Okay. I was born in a small village in the northern.
Oh no.
Life was hard, and we didn't have a lot of money.
Like about
from the beginning,
the art drawing.
I was not like the other changelings. I always
the
loved
drawing
stuff
was good.
But my father didn't approve of that. He said, changelings don't do that. We must be animals. But the older I got, the more I really didn't care, and the more I wanted to express myself.
Okay.
So one night, I decided to run away. I managed to get outside the border and was found by equestrian soldiers.
Soldiers, really?
They saw some use for me, and for 2 years I served as an informant for them. And for my service, they allowed me to live in Ponyville, so I could just.
Ponyville, what the hey?
Okay, I'm back. But I miss. What do you mean you're back? I just went to get some.
The back.
I didn't have the job.
The back.
Are you kidding me? No.
What? Ow.
Because I've been after
yeah, the mosquito.
The military again.
Jesus.
What? What
Christ.
For? They need me as an advisor right now. Mm-hmm. Are we going to war or something? I don't know. They didn't give me any details.
Well, did you say no?
Yeah, but they weren't happy about that. I might be under suspicion for treachery.
I would expect so. Applejack, what has got into you? Into me? She's been lying to us. She could be feeding off of us. She's trying to sell us dresses.
This is coming
to us.
A little bit weird with this.
Feed off of our love.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Stay out of this, the bird.
Applejack, weren't you the one who said respect all ponies and ponies?
She's not a pony. She's a changeling.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Abandoned her family. That is despicable.
Well, maybe you don't know the whole story.
I've heard enough. This, I'm not really. Hey, Applejack, I'm not fixing it. Imagine being this
get some ice cream for you, okay? How does that sound?
Okay. What?
Yeah, I got it. Just take it easy in there, okay?
What?
Be back soon.
What? Oh man, this is some kind of awkward to this. Man. Why? Why did So anyway, that looks good, but it's kind of awkward to this. Episode 14 or not. So, it's very cool. Excuse me, but it's acting weird though, and I guess I approve. So you can subscribe if you hit follow to the mission, so this is Emil's React. My name is Emil, I was saying, good.